Heel! Stand and fight me!
El day I see latch!
Good noble.
Here!
Send your best warrior.
Hedwig! Another!
Here!
What?
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord. Nothing stronger.
Farewell.
I'm proud to have true. My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
How many horses do you suppose the Mongols brought on their ships?
They captured the carpenter to build the Mongols' stronghold. Poor man. Once the Mongols caught you.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Permit me to refine your armor.
Nobody would dare destroy monuments for Lord Alec.
I hope you find the rest soon.
I told you exactly what the musician said. They conquered the kings of China and Korea.
I've never told anyone this.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work. Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai? Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
the Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
My lord! You made it!
Got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sōgen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sōgen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sōgen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
There's Sōgen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave.
Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
Get out of sight.
Yeah. Thank you.
Let's get closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Stand and fight me!
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive, to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
They've run out of food. Must have been here a while. Spare weapons. They expected reinforcements. Names. And a symbol. Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
A list of names, and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan, moving in to take control.
We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Come on!
Yet, boy.
Come on! Challenge me! your blades!
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. I hope it helps. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
I'll see you again.
Until we next meet.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him.
Yeah. it!
Quickly, Noble.
Sensei Ishikawa should visit this place.
I wonder if he's ever relaxed in his life.
He's strung tighter than his bowstring. That's my noble.
Come here and fight!
Ah!
Come here and fight!
Asha Yamcho!
Thank you.
Stand and fight!
Let me teach you in heaven.
Chamag Achduru Chinya Volna.
Constant haze envelops, fleeing warmth and light.